tonight at CVG, Sergeant Zach Rawlings, making his way back home after a deployment in Afghanistan.
So now comes the next mission, adjusting to life back here at home. Laura Borchers was there when he landed today. She has the story new at 11 o'clock.
With each step down the long terminal.
Emotional. It's been a long wait and just can't wait to hold him.
Family members of Sergeant Zachary Rawlings grew more anxious.
Just grateful to God that he's returning home safe to us.
His toddler, Camden, was the first to get a big homecoming hug.
Would not be able to hug him and kiss his daddy. That's probably the worst.
Many more tearful embraces quickly followed. Sergeant Rawlings now completes his 10-month mission in Afghanistan doing psychological operations, something that left him befriending residents of all ages in Afghanistan.
Once in a lifetime experience. I'll probably never experience it again unless I deploy again, but definitely very hard and tough. But at the same time, I met a lot of great people and did a lot of great things.
His good deeds continue. Sergeant Rawlings began the organization Running for Our Heroes, a personal mission to run 1,000 miles to raise money for two fellow Army soldiers, two local heroes who won't be coming home.
The last 100 had to be ran on U.S. soil.
His proud parents say their little boy has come a long way, fighting for his country, standing up for fallen soldiers, and helping many in the villages within Afghanistan.
We are just so grateful and for him, and proud of what he's done for our country, and thankful that he's home.
And you heard Sergeant Rawlings is running the last 100 miles here. He'll finish with a local road race, running with others, and hopefully meeting his goal of raising $10,000, all of that going to the families of the local fallen soldiers.